Here's my ghetto story.
This is how I run the story.
Been a hell through.